exclusive, y'all.
Hey, y'all. I'm Paula Deen. Recently, I revealed to America that I have type 2 diabetes. But hey, I'm not gonna let that faze me. I already have over 75 obesity-related diseases in my body, three of which are named after me. I do. My little secret is Victoza. All my desserts are injected with Victoza to help lower my blood sugar and to keep me immortal. I'm never gonna die. I can enjoy all my favorite dishes and beat diabetes. I'm like the Keith Richards of desserts.
I like to alternate, just make it look nice. Ooh, ooh, some nice hot Pop-Tarts. Just make sure. Top it off with our little sauce that we're gonna braise it in. Nice Coke. Put it in the oven. Bake it for about 4 hours.
Y'all, they're gonna think you're crazy.
And we're just gonna get a nice, nice scoop. Don't feel bad. Oh! Oopsie-daisy. There we go. Look at that. It's like one of those fancy restaurants. Ooh, it's my favorite part, y'all. Ooh, look at that. Would y'all look at that? Would you look at that? That is good. Now, all you gotta do, you grab one of nature's plates.
Oh, this is a good part.
I call this a Tennessee football. They're my husband's favorite.
Uh-oh. We got the Georgia Turnpike hitting the Tennessee football. Oopsie-daisies. There you go. Just mash them nice. We're going to be arrested, y'all.
Side effects include constipation, decreased appetite, diarrhea, dizziness, headache, mild back pain, nausea, upset stomach, and vomiting. It is not recommended that you eat any desserts with Victoza, including those portrayed in this advertisement.